On Veterans Day, the University of North Carolina and Michigan State University will tip off the 2011 NCAA basketball season on board the flight deck of the USS Carl Vinson, CVN-70. Not only did Newport News Shipbuilding build and deliver the Carl Vinson, but they were also tasked to design and construct the first ever Carrier Classic Trophy. What started with a design and a small mock-up will eventually become one of the most unique trophies the NCAA has ever seen.
You know, it's a special trophy for a special event to, recognize the veterans and our military, and especially our Navy, who we do most of our work for.
Once the design was complete, the process began with developing several patterns that would produce various parts of the trophy.
Process, you make a wooden pattern, you ram the mold material up around it, pull the pattern out, pour the metal in, stuff like that.
Numerous skills went into designing and building the special award.
This particular trophy has a collaboration of a multitude of skills and skill levels.
As this was a different project for the shipyard's pattern makers, everyone wanted to have a part in the trophy's assembly.
We're willing to let everybody get some of the glory because this is a high profile job, and we're willing to share it with everybody, make everybody a part of it.
The base of the trophy uses a special blend of paints and wood stains to achieve a distinctive color that is difficult to replicate. It was a challenge to keep the trophy's weight under 100 pounds, but the shipbuilders pulled together to develop methods that remove some of the weight of the pewter trophy. Once the trophy pour was complete, the machining team detailed and removed blemishes and rough spots. When the trophy is presented on November the 11th, shipbuilders at Newport News will be proud of the contributions they put forth to recognize our service members.
Yeah, I'm actually dying to see the trophy presentation because I've been wanting my family to be involved in what, me and the guys are doing here, and I actually think we did a really great job with this trophy.
It'll make me very proud to be an American, to know that we've contributed just a little glory to the people that put their lives on the line to defend our country and freedom throughout the world.